The new cards I want to buy. No. Oh hey, I can buy the shotgun. Let's do that.
Hero token.
Okay, I'm buying that shotgun just to try it.
I have not had success with it.
Pretty good.
Yeah, Bumper should be great.
Nothing personal.
Control point capture is underway.
I got ganged.
No, Boba.
Oh, they found me. It's hiding under the sandcrawler.
I can't spawn on my partner.
Yeah, sometimes you can't.
I think particularly if your partner is like behind enemy lines, they won't
let you
spawn.
No, but I mean, it's not even like grayed out.
You just don't have a partner at the moment.
No, I do. It's...
Be ready for hostiles.
Here, let me refresh that.
Control point capture is on the way.
Did you get that, Haggard?
It's weird. It's somehow like you became not my partner again for some reason.
Weird.
Did someone leave? It's just you, me, and Zora now, right? That's how it should be?
Yeah, that's how it should be.
Okay, weird. Oh, right. What's his name? Never came back. That's what happened. The rebels are like still spawning at this point, even though I'm inside the crawler. Yeah, the spawns are real messed up in this mode.
And we've got an AT-ST on the point. We're not capturing it somehow.
You got to be inside the crawler. I don't know. Maybe they can't capture as well.
Our forces are taking over control.
There's a shitload of them on the right.
Oh god, Luke's here. Be careful.
Rebel in a turret in front of this handcrawler.
Luke's defending that rocky entrance to the sandcrawler pretty well. Oh man, Luke killed my turret in one swipe. That was pretty boss, actually.
Two fighters coming in.
Hostile sighted. I literally can't kill them fast enough.
That is the end of Skywalker.
Luke's down at least.
Thank God.
Control point capture is underway.
We lost that shit fast.
What's up, Hagger?
Wait, what's up?
Luke Skywalker has been spotted near your position.
Oh no, no, he's gonna kill us as well.
Someone spawned an A-Wing and immediately dove into the ground and died.
What's happened to me?
Taking over a control point. Move to intercept.
Should I go Boba Fett or Vader for this?
Boba's the best, but Vader might be fun around the Sandcrawler.
I'll go Boba.
Don't fire on the bounty hunter. Boba Fett is there to help. We need to press the attack, or this battle is over.
Skywalker has been defeated.
I got gunned down super fast.
Yeah, well, but you kind of got to fly away. You've got better distance with your shot than, like, regular people. And your rocket has really good range, and it's homing, too, so you just fire to death.
Oh, ATST, you gonna get it? Oh, I got it somehow.
That's cool.
Oh wait, no I didn't. I just spawned back here.
That one pretty solidly.
Man, 35 and 14. Although a lot of that was me just camping them in the ATST.
Yeah, and I just like sat in my TIE interceptor at the end of the game and got like 14 kills.
Yeah, that ATST was a pretty good job. Yeah, Boba is mostly using the jetpack to stay, get up where other people can't, and stay at a distance, and using his rocket for 3 kills.
Can you get on top of the Sandcrawler?
I don't know. I haven't tried it, but you can get pretty high.
Because if you could get up there, then you could just like walk over the edge, shoot someone, and walk back and be almost totally safe.
Could be. Because his jetpack like can get way higher than regular jetpacks. Because you control the thrust and everything. It's not just a one-use jump.
Yeah, I know there's a flight ceiling per jump, though.